Larry, congratulations on receiving the Arizona Chamber of Commerce's Heritage Award. Now, since you joined the Arizona Cardinals in 2004, you've made a huge impact on our state. Time and time again, you've selflessly given back to the community by donating your time and resources through the First Down Fund to support children and families in crisis. Thank you for all of your work on and off the field.
I've been truly blessed from time to time in my life to have met some outstanding people, individuals in all walks of life. I've had the privilege of meeting and knowing Larry Fitzgerald, and I consider it a great privilege to know someone who has done so much on the field of play, but also so much for his community, his fellow teammates, the people throughout our valley and nation who have benefited by his generosity, his citizenship, and his love for all of our citizens.
Larry, congratulations on this recognition. The Chamber's Heritage Award celebrates the contributions of Arizonans in many aspects of public life. And make no mistake, Larry, this is not just about your accomplishments on the playing field. I continue to be impressed by the impact you're making in the lives of Arizonans who need a helping hand, and by your desire to make Arizona a better place to live. Previous Heritage Award winners are truly the giants of Arizona's legacy. You belong on this list, and I'm honored to call you a friend, and I congratulate you once again.
Congratulations on receiving the 2017 Heritage Award. You're joining the ranks of Arizonans like Barry Goldwater, Lute Olson, and Sandra Day O'Connor in receiving this award for having a profound impact on our state. That's quite an all-star team. I just want to tell you how much I appreciate the way you've set a great example for all our young people and for all of us by placing a high value on your education and by dedicating your time and resources to serving others. Keep up the great work, and thank you again, Larry. This award is well deserved. Go Cardinals!